say this man behind a violent armed robbery at Chamblee Package on Chamblee Tucker Road. Investigators say he forced his way behind the sales counter last Thursday night and then shoved an employee down. The robber got away with about $500 in cash. Authorities say the victim hit his head and was left badly injured. Police believe the suspect lives at Buford Lodge.